Because most people can't handle doing just a plant-based program.
Not in the beginning, it's hard. No, yeah. You're weaning them off of stuff. We have to be realistic.
And this is the thing, that people will have a much better chance at success if we're realistic.
Right.
So, you know, you have a lot of nutritionists who stay very, very focused on plant-based. And I'm primarily plant-based. I'm a rabbit. I love my plants. I also understand that not everybody is going to do that. I want to get as many people healthy as possible.
Right.
So the first 90 days, we really focus on strictly plant-based whole foods, where we really work on the digestive tract.
Right.
And getting
those numbers together, too. Yeah.
And getting, I mean, we really focus on that. And then we focus on a great maintenance program after that. You know, I'm a huge advocate of a modified version of the Mediterranean diet,
right?
Because it is shown over and over and over and over and over to be very successful in terms of longevity for people, and people living longer, healthier lives.
Right.
So, you know, we're not in it to try and ruin somebody's life and say, oh my God,
right, I can't eat anything. Yeah.
You know, all you get to eat are plants and for the rest of your life.
Yeah, but at that point, people are desperate for the most part.
Well, my people are.
Yeah.
I mean, most of my people have one foot in the grave. Like, they know that either they have to make some very dramatic changes, or they're not going to be around.
Right.
You know, to finish raising their kids and see their grandkids.